In San Antonio, Texas, a hospital has confirmed the deaths of two more people found in an abandoned semi-trailer. That brings the death toll to 48, apparently victims of heat stroke. Authorities believe they were migrants. Texas has seen a surge in immigration over its border with Mexico in recent years. Smugglers sometimes use commercial trucks to bring over migrants.